it totally kicks ass. Strongest nation on earth. Nobody can kick our ass. Nobody can intimidate us because we don't give a fuck. We're motherfucking hard like a gangster with a knife by our side. Except there's no 5-0 gonna roll up and beat our ass down. And we're not really criminals because there's no international law. No international law because there's no international courts. And there are no international courts because we refuse to recognize any court that might ever try to stop us from doing whatever the fuck we want. No trials, no courts, no laws for America. So we can do whatever the fuck we want. And we're not even criminal. Doesn't that fucking kick ass? What an excellent country. Excuses for whatever it is we wanted to do. We didn't tell the world it was because of human rights, or because the country was a dictatorship, or attack first. We don't do that anymore. We don't make bullshit excuses because we understand now. We don't have to justify ourselves. We don't have to tell the rest of the world shit. We do whatever the fuck we want for one reason and one reason only. Because we can. They can suck our dick. They can bend over and take it up the ass. Because the rest of the world is America's bitch. Half the world works for pennies a day to make us fat and rich. The deal is, maybe they get to eat, and we get cheap clothes, cheap oil, whatever we want. And if they don't like it, they can suck on it. Because the rest of the world is America's bitch. Because we are the lone superpower. And all the other little countries and continents are mere mortals at best. We just step over them on the way to stepping on somebody else. They're not worth the time it takes to piss in their mouth. We don't care. We're America. We kick ass. What are they gonna do? Arrest us? Ostracize us? Gang up on us? Let them fucking try. We are America. We will fuck them up. If they ever fuck with us, we're gonna shake it off. And this is an excuse to fuck them up some more. And the more they try to hurt us, the more medieval on their asses we will get. Because we can. Because America is all powerful. America kicks ass. And America doesn't have to answer to anyone.